Hello, Mad Kisses, and welcome back to Room Eclipse. This is the 3rd July's video that I will be doing with Blake.
Good news, team. The coordinates of Merlot's secret lab were contained within the data retrieved from the terminal. An airship has been deployed and will rendezvous with you shortly.
I'm gonna try it with only one team. Including myself.
Let's get in and get out.
You should be entering a power facility. Destroy everything you see that may be vital to Merlot's operation.
You're not authorized to be in here!
Don't leave any of them standing.
6 because there were only technically 6 in
deliver a shock to Merlot's system.
Fine, then. That's how you want to play.
Perfect. That first floor was too quiet. I don't expect that to last long. Keep moving. Don't stand still. We can reach that vent. Go now.
That is an enemy because it hurt me.
Better and better.
Perfect. According to my map of the lab, this room contains more processing equipment for his serum. You need to take it out. All of it.
Time to clean this place out.
Stop him!
Perfect.
have already synthesized the perfect combination. It's still in a test phase, but so far the data is looking very impressive.
Fantastic work. I must admit, you really handled this well. The team back at Beacon is cheering for you.
Thank you, Professor. This is exactly what we've trained for.
This is a bad idea.
Welcome to the testing ground, students. Why don't you go ahead and get acquainted with my test subjects? They could use the exercise.
Love that the bots are dividing us.
That didn't go according to plan. Let's make this more interesting. More effort, maybe? I thought this was my most potent batch of serum.
I'm sure about that, Michael.
Beginning to think I've made a huge mistake. No! And so it has come to this!
Don't let it sting you.
Don't be shy, students. You could learn a lot from this enhanced specimen. They won't teach you a thing about this back at Beacon. You're easy prey. Is that the best you got? Nature couldn't make a beast this deadly, so I did. Stings a little, doesn't it? Going to like him when he's angry. He's looking hungry. No doubt he'll savor your taste as I savor my victory.
Perfect.
those powerful pincers, I'm going to punish you pitiful pupils. Down and don't let up.
Oh,
finish them off already! You should have been getting eaten alive by now.
It's all over, Merlo. You've got nothing left.
There is something I can do. Let's end this with a bang.
Team, Merlo is going to blow up the whole lab. You've got to escape.
Get to the opening. Better and better.
You've done it. The airship should arrive any moment. I'll see you as soon as you land safely back at Beacon.
Has been this episode.
Perfect form.
Now, for my rank, I technically only have to max out. Actually, I'll do that. But yeah, if you liked, please give it a like / thumbs up, whatever you want to call it. Share or like, comment, share, subscribe to Waste Your Time by watching me waste mine. Thank you again so much for watching. I'll see you later. Bye.